Hello everybody and welcome back to Antasma's Let's Plays of Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door for the Switch. In the last episode, we defeated Gloomtail. And now we're going to... find out what else the Palace of Shadow holds. Finally made it to the anteroom. This is where we encounter the leader of the Exnaut regime himself, Grodus. And cue Grodus' gratitude. Thank you. Impactfulness. Hold on, audience. Alright, audience, back to the walkthrough. Damn it. What? I don't think so. Get out of here, X-Not. I could use a shine right now. Yes! Bingo! Oh, hold on, audience. I'll be right back. Sorry about that, audience. Oh, wrong controller. Just in case.
Hey.
Of course, something terrible has happened. Unfortunately, it's true. The legends didn't say that. Your pride is about to be your downfall, Grodus. Fuck off, Shadow Queen. Just fuck off! I'm not going to obey you! No, you. This is it. Well, apparently Vivian has a crush. Thank you. You move! Nothing. No. Anything but that. Even the birds are cheering me on. Wow. They're playing my song. Oh, so now you see it? Well, you're too late. You go, bro!
Oh yeah!
How about you fuck off, bitch? No, you end now. I've had about enough of you. Thank you. Damn it. Bingo. Never know. Damn it! Let's just hope they miss. Yes! They missed! Talk about fortunate timing, eh, fellas? Or should I say, audience? I'm on a roll here, audience. Don't think so, X-Not. Let's not screw this up now. Thank you. Can I help you? Oh, yes. Alright. Yeah. Alright. Sorry about that, audience. Should have paused right there. Can't win them all. Alright, Shadow Queen, it's not me, it's you. Repent, motherfucker! Thank you. Now you have nothing left to live for, Beldum. Might as well commit suicide while you're at it. Not your fault. I know this isn't the last we'll see of Grodusport. Who in the audience wants me to take on Bonetail after this ending? Let me know in the comments below. Farewell for now, Rugport. Farewell for now.
Oh, yes.
Honestly, I wish Doucheless got prison time for identity theft. I don't believe that shit one bit. But this next part, I totally believe. Aubrey's sailing with Cortez, huh? Not surprising, considering we actually gained his trust. I don't believe that for one bit. apparently Goombella has a crush on Mario as well. Huh. Who would have guessed? So it's worth? It's Pear Carry. What the fuck? How is Hooktail still alive? Did you leave me behind? Sorry, Elder. We'll carry you. classic. Here. I'm not gonna forgive you for trying to cook me! How in the world? Doucheless. And then cue Cortez. Oi, muchacho. Habla, speak. I'm a bit more fluent in Spanish now that I've seen Quartet. Oh, come on! Ghosty, really? Oh my god, not the s'mores. How the fuck is Grodus still alive? I knew that he wasn't just ahead anymore. I don't think so. Intelligent Systems, you've saved the future of Paper Mario. And for that, I thank you. So, audience, what do you think, guys? Should I hit up the Pit of 100 Trials in the next part? Let me know in the comments below. Anyways, take care, stay safe, and as Vagina Magnemite says, and I quote, and as always, doodles.